A new season has begun and brings with it loads of new content, including the newly remastered Island of Sanak. For the last 2 years, Sanak has provided players with a more compact way to experience Battle Royale. And as one of our older maps, we felt it was time to rough up the place and add some fun new elements. From the ruins to the cave, Sanak has been rebuilt from the ground up to update its visuals, balance, and performance. A number of familiar locations have been reworked to strengthen what's fun about them, while mitigating some of the pain points, and a couple are completely new to this updated vision of Sanak. You can check out a full list of changed areas in our patch notes. Driving the lonely roads of Sanak is a brand new way for players to gear up. A new loot truck spawns in one of several garages around the island, and travels random roads until taken down. Players persistent enough to pierce its heavy armor will be rewarded with loot boxes that drop from it, and the lucky few who can disable the truck will be rewarded with its full cache of gear. Gear includes level 3 equipment, basic weapons with attachments already slotted, and even specially kitted weapons skinned from Sanak's past. The truck isn't easy to stop though, so be ready to hit it with all you've got when the opportunity arises. To help take down the loot truck, Panzerfaust can now be found on Sanak, in the world loot and care packages. You'll also have the chance to find the motor glider at the new airfield location. Add some fire to your fuel with improved gas cans, making their revised debut this update. On top of fixing the functionality that delayed them, we've also touched up the fuel puddle visuals to make them more realistic. Pour out gas to set a fiery trap, or just toss the whole thing at an enemy and light it up. Accompanying the updated map is Survivor Pass Payback, giving you tons of great new skins to earn as you explore the Forgotten Paradise. As always, your missions earn you XP towards completing your Survivor Pass collection, and this season you can earn even more XP just by playing the game. A new season of Ranked Mode also starts with this update. You'll start by completing your placement matches once again to determine your initial Season 8 rank before your climb begins. One more addition to Ranked Mode this season. Vikendi has been added to the random map rotation, giving players an additional island to explore while earning their RP. That about does it for this patch report, but you can check out the patch notes to see everything in more detail. Season 8 is just getting started, so drop in today and check out everything new.